A little chalk and chip. The sweat. The sweat goes down. It's on my pinkies. I really grip the pinkies. Real tight. And the sweat drips down here and gets on the pinkies. On both hands. So, I try to put a lot of chalk right up here. And obviously a lot on the pinky. And on the thumb, because the thumb I grip real tight on top of this. Put a lot of chalk on top of the index finger. So, it's a little chalky tip. Yeah, y'all probably already know that. I'm gonna try to dry it off. Put a lot of chalk right here. Stop that sweat from going down on the pinky.
Everybody falls sometimes. Gotta find the strength to rise from the ashes and make a new beginning. Anyone can feel the ache. You think it's more than you can take, but you're stronger, stronger than ever. Don't you give up now.
Offset. I'm trying to do all these without a belt. Makes my off back strong. And before the competition, I'm gonna start wearing the thing you're used to. But I like training without a belt. Wrist wraps, knee wraps, all that stuff. Raw, nice grabbing it raw. Chalk. My rest time, the reason why these videos, I just let them go through is because I want to see my rest time. I want to look back on these videos 10 years from now when I'm 60 and I can see what I was doing. So that's why it's just continuous.
Thank you.
Spotify. No!
Ain't going nowhere yet. Still living.
Oh. sweat goes down into that pinky. That pinky is real important. That grip to get that shoulder part. Gotta get that chalk all along here. Enjoyed that. That was fun. I hope this whole bit can get on. 30 minutes. For 425.